Angry Ghanaians church members unleashed their wrath on their pastor for stealing their money. Hell broke loose on the premises of the Tarkwa High Court on Monday when the disgruntled resident, believed to be part of those whose funds had been locked up in the pastor's Zoe Investment, attacked and wanted to beat him to pulp. Pastor Kobiri arrived on the premises of the court on Monday in his white Range Rover to respond to a suit against him by a customer for allegedly issuing $3 cheques. However, the judge in charge of the case was reported to be on vacation, so the court could not deal with it. According to an eyewitness, before the pastor could step out of his car, the angry customers, who had a hint of his coming and so were loitering around, rushed on him and dragged him out of the vehicle into the courtyard to demand their locked-up funds. They pushed him and his wife violently. Another man with him, who was using his phone to record the scuffle, had the phone seized and hit on the ground. If some armed policemen from the Tarkwa Divisional Police Command had not intervened, the founder and leader of the Zoe Outreach Embassy Church would have been seriously injured, the eyewitness said. According to report, the pastor had asked the congregation to invest in a certain business that failed. The pastor ran an investment company which has not been able to pay or return money to those who put money in the investment. It would be recalled that in June this year, some members of the Zoe Outreach Embassy stormed the pastor's church services to cause confusion over the locked-up funds. They claimed that their funds had been locked up into businesses of the pastor, which include El Real Estates and Tikori Capital,